welcome to today's super exciting vlog. Today is a very exciting and special day because I have been invited to Katy Perry's The Witness tour. It's in Sydney at the moment and I'm gonna go see her in concert tonight and I'm gonna take you guys along with me. And something unbelievably incredible is happening. I have been invited to meet Katy Perry, the goddess herself. I am so excited slash nervous slash I can't actually believe it's happening. It's one of those things where it's I'll believe it when I see it because it just sounds too good to be true to be able to meet Katy Perry. So I don't know. I don't know if it's really sunk in yet. I know I'm not looking very glamorous this morning. I have not done anything besides get out of bed. My hair was freshly washed. I colored it last night, so it's nice and vibrant for the concert, and I have no makeup on. So we're gonna do that later, and I think I'm gonna use glitter because when else can you use glitter if not at a Katy Perry concert? So I'm excited to do my makeup. You guys, we should go find my cat. I have a feeling she's still in bed. That cat is literally my spirit animal. Like, she just sleeps all day and it's just goals.
Do you love Katy Perry too? She's like, well, I have no choice. You've been playing her on repeat for the last week, Mom.
I always say if I could come back as an animal, I would like to come back as my cat because she just has the laziest and most glamorous life, don't you? Look at you. Okay, bye, Mousy. Enjoy your little snooze. I'll leave you alone now.
Go anywhere, anywhere with you, 'cause you fill my mind, or you fill my mind. We could build a dream, start up something new. Let the old be dead, let the shadows be my head. When the world is on your shoulders and you feel like falling over, just come a little closer. I'll be there for you, I'll be there for you. 'Cause when we are together, I know you feel the tension. Just let me in your head so I can be there for you, there for you. The night is young, won't you sing for me? Won't you sing for me till we fall asleep? The night is young, won't you sing for me? Won't you sing for me till we fall asleep? The night is young, won't you sing for me? Won't you sing for me till we fall asleep?
The fragrance I'm gonna wear tonight is Katy Perry's Indie perfume, and Indie is short for individual. This is such a unique fragrance and I can't wait to wear it tonight. I am so obsessed with it and I'm hoping that now when I wear this perfume in the future, it will just remind me of this amazing night. I really like the message behind this perfume, what makes you individual. Nowadays, I think it's so important to stay true to who you are and stay individual and unique because that is what makes you so incredible and special. The fact that everyone is different, I think, is so amazing. So just make sure that you stay true to you and what makes your heart happy. Let me know in the comments below what makes you individual and I'll be reading all of the comments. I can't wait to see what you guys say.
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
Turn me on. Castle. And this is very naughty. I would say don't give him a round of applause. You can use your voice, but don't. He's in a timeout right now. Left short! I'm going to resemble somewhat of an embarrassing parental figure that tries to do all the latest, coolest moves. Go ahead, do it, whatever you think you're gonna do. I don't care. I mean, this is. What, you wanna do one together? I'm not gonna be a part of this. Difficult. Come on, Michelle.
No.
Let's get to the hits.
He's so cute. What an experience. Oh, I am back home now. I am in my sweats already, and that was such an incredible experience. So meeting Katy Perry, I still cannot believe that I got to meet Katy Perry. She is such an incredible and beautiful and inspirational woman, and literally like the highlight of my life. And thank you so much, Katy Perry, for taking the time to meet me and talk to me and have a photo with me. That meant so much to me. And also it was so special because I met so many of you. So thank you so much to everyone that came up and said hello. And there's a lot of slime fans out there. And one of you said that you're having a slime birthday party this weekend, which is so totally awesome. And I hope you have an amazing birthday. We weren't allowed to film any of the Katy Perry meet and greet, which made me a little bit sad because it was all so quick. And I honestly can't even remember what I said. I think I just had like word vomit and I couldn't form sentences and I kind of like forgot how to speak. I was just like, oh, it's Katy Perry. But I think I complimented her outfit and I think she liked my outfit and she asked where to shop in Sydney. It was all just such a blur, but she was the sweetest person and she had the most awesome outfit on. It looked so cool. She kind of looked like a gold shiny robot and I loved it. Just an amazing experience. I'm still in a bit of shock. I think it's like midnight right now, but I wanted to film this while it was still like really fresh in my head. I was going to film the end of this tomorrow, but then I was like, it won't be as fresh and I just need to like get all the words out now so I don't forget anything that happened. I found out this was going to happen about a week ago, but I literally didn't tell anyone. Just my mum knew because I didn't really believe that it was going to happen. It was kind of one of those, it seems too good to be true kind of thing, so it probably is. So I didn't want to tell anyone until it actually happened. But that was really funny because then I texted my brother a picture of me and Katy Perry, like just out of the blue. He had no idea that I was at a Katy Perry concert or anything. He's like, what? Where are you? What? When? Like, how did this happen? So that was really funny. So I hope you guys enjoyed coming along with me to the Katy Perry concert. And thank you guys so much for supporting me and watching my videos and just being incredible people, because without you guys, I wouldn't be able to have these amazing and unreal experiences. I just, like, it was a real pinch me moment. I just couldn't believe it. I think it was a bit in shock. I was just like, is this a joke? Am I gonna wake up? Are you all pranking me? No way is this gonna happen. Anyways, I'm going to go and take this makeup off. I'm really happy with how it lasted though. Although I think I have glitter in my eyes because everything's kind of sparkling. I am so tired now. Oh, I'm gonna sleep for like the next 48 hours. I hope you all enjoyed today's vlog. I had so much fun taking you along with me to the Katy Perry concert. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. As always, I love you all so much. I love you literally to the moon and back, and even that's not far enough. So I will see you all in my next vlog, and yeah, bye everyone.